to do a very super simple exercise. There will be four easy movements. First, we're going to do a movement using your leg. We call it shake your leg. Okay? Shake your leg. All you have to do is just to shake your leg like this. And you also can do it with your other leg. Do the wiggle like this. Put one of your leg at front and then do the wiggle.